Hi guys, I'm Pallavi. Welcome to my channel. Today's video is going to be a wear test video between these two kajals. Which one is better and why? Let me tell you a few details about these products before we start off. So both of these come in a pencil form. You need a sharpener to sharpen it. Both have 1.2 grams of product. And both are dermatologically and ophthalmologically tested, and both claim to be very long wearing, waterproof and smudgeproof. I'm going to check these two on three bases: how long wearing they are, how black they are. I mean, we want our kajals to be the blackest of black, so I'm going to check them on its darkness, and the third, how smudgeproof it is. I don't want raccoon eyes at the end of the day. I'm going to wear Plum on my right and Colorbar on my left. So I've applied Plum on my right eye. I have kept the kajal only on my waterline. I have not brought it down. So I'm going to use Colorbar on my left eye. Okay, I like to do multiple strokes to apply my kajal. In one stroke, I have not liked any kajal. To be honest, in one stroke, there's not even one kajal which I have liked. So I usually do multiple strokes with any kajal. So with Colorbar, I'm noticing with only 2 to 3 strokes, I've got that kind of intensity. Whereas Plum, I needed a little more, like around 6 strokes to get this intensity, and it's still not as black as Colorbar. Let's try to build Plum up, at least get that to this intensity. I'll be just right back. Just for the sake of this review, I'm going to keep it only on my waterline. So guys, that's the Plum side, these two lines with one stroke and with multiple strokes, and this is Colorbar with one stroke and multiple strokes. So they both with one stroke looks quite similar, but with multiple strokes the Colorbar seems to be slightly more darker than the Plum. Okay, now let's check the smudgeproof cream. I have let it set for a minute, both of them, and I'm putting a very light pressure here. Doesn't seem to smudge. Let me use another finger. That's Colorbar. Again, very light pressure, doesn't seem to come out. Now let me just bring some water and spray it. Let's see. That's Plum. Even after spraying water, nothing. That's Colorbar. Nothing. But they both are equally smudge proof and equally water resistant. In terms of darkness, Colorbar is slightly darker than Plum. However, let me tell you, we do not wear kajals on our hands. We wear kajals in our eyes. So the best test would be to check it out in your eyes, because your eyes, as compared to your hands, when you're applying the kajal, the waterline already has a bit of water on it. That's why it's called waterline. So it already has a bit of water on it when you're trying to glide the kajal, right? Whereas on hand, it's completely dry when you're putting the kajal on it. So there are two different things. I think the best would be to check it on in your eyes after 8 hours, and I'll be back with you to give my final review. Hi guys, I'm back after 8 hours. It's 11 in the night, so of course there is no natural light coming through the windows, so that's why you can see the setup is a little bit darker. So let's look at the kajals. Remember, this was plum and this was colorbar. So while I'm seeing it from a distance, both have not made a mess around the eye like few kajals do. So they are not looking very smudgy and raccoon eyed. Let's see how it is looking in the close up. So I'm going to check the colorbar one first. So if you notice, the colorbar kajal has vanished from my outer waterline. Let's see the plum one. Even this seems to have left my outer waterline a bit. So both the kajals have left my outer waterline. Remember, mostly kajals don't stay put on in my eyes for so long because my eyes are very watery. Final verdict between these two kajals has to be they both are equally long wearing and they both are equally water resistant, but my winner has to be the colorbar kajal. The reason being, it's the blackest of black. It is still darker than plum. Plum is a very dark kajal, trust me, but this is even darker than plum. Also, the ease of it gliding on the waterline. With plum, I had to take, I think, 5 to 6 strokes to get that intensity. But with colorbar, I got it in 2 or 3 strokes. So I would definitely go for colorbar over plum. So that's the winner for me. You guys tell me which kajal you are using and which one stays in your eyes for long. And do let me know in the comment section below. And till my next video, see you next time. Bye-bye.